Hi YouTube, I am George. In the last videos I show with you my succulent cacti exotic and tropical plant store. Now let me show you the house plant that I grow, and I not have so much, but I will show you that grow beautiful plants there, and let's begin. First we start with this one, and it's Maranta, and I bought it in the summer 2017. Yeah, that summer. And I showed with you it in the succulent plant collection, but I show you update now. Open new leaves here, and there we can see. And very beautiful, I spring its leaves every day. She loves that. Now this is Lucky Bamboo. This is baby, but I propagated with a mother plant there. So beautiful, and I like the leaves, love the leaves. How it looks now, look at this one, so beautiful. And I bought this in summer 2016. This I don't sure the name, but it's so beautiful, and have flowers there. And please let me know in the comments the name of this plant, and it's so beautiful. At the beginning I thought that is Hoya, but no, it's not Hoya. And this is Pelargonium. I have it since 2015, and it's beautiful when flowers are red, and very beautiful. This Pelargonium I bought in this summer 2017. And it's beautiful too, but it's another sort, and amazing looks. Now the dry leaves, we can remove them, and so beautiful. These are the African violets. I have more already. I just propagated them from this one, and it feels okay, normal on this period of time. I divided the babies, and that's amazing that it have flowers. This and this one have flower bud, and that's amazing, as I said. And I focused a little, and look at this, it's very beautiful. Yeah. Amazing. And the mother plant, how it feels, not so good, but anyway. But look at this, so beautiful. I love the plants with shiny leaves, and so exciting. But please let me know the name of this plant in the comments. And also this flower, it is purple, something like that. Please let me know the scientific name or about this variety. I don't know the name. And so looks the babies. This is color. I have it in 2012, and it's feeling so good. I replanted recently it, and it's baby. I planted there in this pot, and in the springtime, I will plant them directly into the ground, these babies. But this, no, I keep it in the, you know, in this pot. But this color, I found it on the street recently, and I waiting for new grow, and already began to grow, and that's good news. The next is Solanum, and have made fruit for me for the first time, and so exciting. Very beautiful plant. I got it from seed in 2016. I traveled in Italy, and there I got seed and planted from seed, and amazing growth. Now summer 2017, this summer it had white fly, and Now it's okay, no pests. That's good. This is a Kinese rose. I don't know how it's called, but I call so. And feel very good. It's okay. And I have it for a long time ago too. And normal. I waiting for a bloom, this one. And it's beautiful. From it I propagated a little baby, not so baby, but I grow it as a baby, as a bonsai, a little, and that's amazing. Our last plant, it is Calyza fragrance, and I have it so long time ago too, 2012, something like that, and it grows huge and it's beautiful. How it looks now, it's dark, heavy, something like that, but how it looks and have so many, you can see the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, that's amazing. So looks now, at the moment I put support the, because plant it's so big and it needs. Thanks for watching. I think you enjoyed this video and subscribe to my channel, like and share. I hope you have an amazing day and share this video. And I am George. Bye.